the presence of everybody, the family members. Wait, this is not a wedding, right? This is a birthday. See, you're making me happy tonight. Just stay there, Miss Norma. All right, I'd like to call the acknowledge the presence of everybody, and of course, before that, we have to bless the birthday celebrant. Okay, that's the first thing we have to do, and we have to praise God. I'd like to want to
thank you, Tara, and let's give Tara a big clap, a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. All right, well, I do hope that everybody will have fun tonight. We thank the celebrant, Miss Norma Clark, for inviting all of us. So, without no further ado, let's honor God and let's just stand and just praise God for His many blessings and for the 50 years He has given to Lerma and more, right? Okay, let's just bow our heads right now and just praise God for His goodness. Father, we are grateful for bringing friends and families together tonight. And Lord, how we just pray for Lerma, that as she enters another year of her life, we pray for the anointing and the hand of God to be upon her. We pray, Father God, that your favor, your goodness, your faithfulness, your kindness, your mercy and grace be upon her and her family. I pray, Father God, that 2017 will be the best yet ever for her. Father, I just pray that you will pour forth your blessings, not only upon her, but upon her family and friends. I pray, God, that you would continue to bless our time together tonight. Bless the food that we're about to partake, that it will nourish, nurture, and strengthen not only our body, but our mind. Help us to love you. And Father, we just give you honor and glory for this evening. We just give you glory and praises in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I'd like to acknowledge the presence of everybody here, the family members first. But I'd like to call on the mother, Miss Nati Santos. Come on, please be up. Where is she? You have to be here on the dance floor. Wow, you are blessed tonight, Miss Lerma. Miss Nati, the mother. Wow, you're like a sister. How are you, Miss Nati? Good evening. Ayan, palapakan niyo po, Miss Nati Santos. Of course, of course, the good-looking man with this beautiful hat, Mr. Dodgy Mendoza. Dodgy, come on, be there with her. Of course, our very own Miss Lerma's partner. And the daughter of Miss Lerma, Miss Jill Mendoza. Jill. Where's Jill? You have to be with your mom, all right. And I'd like to call on the in-law, Cindy Mendoza. Where's Cindy? Cindy, as I call your name, please be on the dance floor. All right. Is it Paul Lewis in here?
I went outside.
Okay. You have to bless your sister here. Jerry De Guzman. George De Guzman. You have to be acknowledged. Samantha Ofina. Yeah. These are the family members, guys. RJ Reyes, the nephews. Oh yeah, walang applause, no applause. Kung walang pag naman kayo. Ayan, medyo gutom na ba? Okay. Tristan Lewis. Tristan. All right, Rochelle Barton. Yeah, where are you? Oh, Bowser, okay. If we forget anybody, please come up here on the dance floor. All right, Jill, are they ready, Jill? Are they all here? They're all here? All right. Once again, this is the first family. Come on, guys, a big hand for Lerma and the family. Thank you, everybody. If we have the White House.
Okay. So the first question is, how long has my mom been a real estate agent? A, 13 years. B, 22 years. Or C, 11 years. Okay. How long has Lerma been a real estate agent? A, 13 years. B, 22 years. Or C, 11 years. I'll be in there.
Yeah, anybody, come on, come up here, and whoever comes first, come on. You have to come up here.
Come up here.
No? Okay, come up here and say it to her.
She's been a real estate agent for 13 years.
No.
Eleven years.
Yay!
She got it.
My daddy has
it. All right. What's the question again, baby?
How long has my mom been a real estate agent?
Yeah, nobody answered that yet?
Yeah, she did. She did.
Okay, where's the prize? You get the prize.
Yeah,
all right, second question.
Okay, Lerma lived in the Philippines for 33 years. She ran a long-term business. What is the name of the business? A, Buford Chemical Supply, B, Janssen Taxi Service, or C, 5JNL Party Supply.
Come on, anybody, come on! Buford.
Yeah!
Oh, I used to be her customer in the Philippines.
Yes! Oh, she got the right answer. Give her the prize. Wow, she knows your mom pretty well. Give her the prize. That's the second point. Okay, that's the prize. Thank you, Mr. Doji. All right, third question, guys.
What TV network does my mom watch every night? A, HGTV, B, TFC, or C, Food Network.
Anybody come up here, come up here. Don't just say it, guys. Come up here and say it. Tell her. Anybody?
Come up there.
Yeah, I'll be here on the dance floor. Come on, Miss Lynn. Come on, Miss Lynn.
TFC.
No!
Oh, you are wrong, Lynn. No Tagalog movies. Anybody? Okay.
Food Network.
Oh, he got it. Wow. Another prize. All right, Mrs. Doji will give you the prize. What is that? What's the prize, baby?
Starbucks?
Wow, Starbucks. Great coffee. All right, one more question. If you want to answer, just come up here in the dance floor, okay? Thank you.
The next question is, where did my mom meet my dad?
Come on, everybody! Wait! Let her finish her, selection first. Oh, there's two women here who knows each other. All right, what's the selection first? A.
Okay. It's at the lounge at the Orleans Hotel.
On January 5th. Should I get that? What? Who has the date? Who was playing that night?
From Jill. Thank you, Jill. All right. Wow. Any more secrets, Ms. Lerma? No more? All right. No TFC. Now you know now. Everybody knows that. All right. This time I got my program here, guys. We'd like to call now Mr. The partner himself, Mr. Doji Mendoza. Come on now.
Yeah. Jeremy's friend from Philippines.
I don't know why I came here.
So I have to introduce Lerma. Come over here, Lerma. Lerma is one of my friend and batchmate. I don't know. A while ago, I just want to say something bad to her, but now I changed my mind. Oh, Lerma is my best like sister during high school. We borrow each other from shoes to clothes, and we copy each other assignment. I don't know. I'm speechless. I prefer something, but I cannot. Lerma. I remember one Lerma. You know Lerma. Lerma. They're not really rich before. You know.
You're poor. And poor in the Philippines.
Lerma is, you know. I'm not saying you're poor, but you know. When we go to the like restaurant or the thing, even though you don't invite her, she just comes because she's hungry. I said, what are you doing over here? You're not a part of the group. Come on, Lisa, I'm hungry.
I'm wise, that's why.
And then I'm thinking, can I borrow your shoes? No. Or your socks? And then, why? I don't have socks. Let me borrow. I'll wash it and give it to you tomorrow. But now, look at you, Lerma. You're so awesome, friend. Yeah.
Thanks for coming.
Because you said, come and attend my party because I'm going to show you how to make money and couponing. Because she posted all her coupon and I thought, how did you do it? I thought, oh, you come and attend my party and I'll show you. So three of us in Hawaii came to learn how to couponing, and then we went yesterday. And oh my God, I'm going to pay extra baggage for that. Well, Lerma, all I can say is thank you. I'm so blessed that I have a friend like you. Even though sometimes you talk a lot, you talk bad, but you're so awesome, friend. And a partner, a daughter. She's so awesome, even though she's like, everybody knows who you are anyway, so she's a lot.
Thank you, Lisa.
Thank you.
All right, give it up for Miss Lisa Antonio. Thank you so much. You did it. Don't be nervous, okay? You're here to.
Hello, everyone. I'm Sherry. I'm her processor for all the followers that she has, all the songs that she does. And you know what? I don't want to make you panic.
Lerma can't count my cats and dogs. She doesn't understand the word none and zero. She's so used to working with clients that she can figure out how many loans they have. Can you afford another one? Can I use a rental income? Yes, you can. Come on, let's look at the house. And that's how we do it. She can count how many hours it's been since she brought me the item. She knows we have a turn time. So, and she can also count the free meetings with free food. So she can always make sure if you're not there on time, we save you a plate. I want to wish you a wonderful, many, many more years. It's been a joy working with you. I always enjoy having you in the office. You always bring in excitement, happiness, smile, and everybody can't help but hear you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, you know, Lerma, she's a good friend of mine. We worked together for like how many years? 4 years or 5 years. We argue a lot, most of the time. But at the end of the day, always friends. Makinig naman kayo, hindi yata kayo kinigin na dito, no? Hello! No, Lerma, she's a good friend of mine. She's one of the special and unique person that I've ever met in my life. And no matter what, very good friend of mine.
Sing ka na ba?
hindi pa eh. No, she's good, she's good. There is no words to express, but it's, you know, it's between me and her. Oh, hindi, nakaming relasyon na, which is like friends. But I just want to greet you, happy birthday, and more to come.
Thank you.
Thank you, my friend.
Thank you. Woo!
She doesn't want to go to her office, you know, always stay with us, you know. You can see how she loves us and we love her, right? So today we just want to, you know, say happy birthday.
Thank you.
Young forever.
All right, I just wanted to make a special toast to the birthday girl. For about 50 years, you brought sunshine to the lives of everybody around you, as you can see with all of us celebrating here today. It is an honor to be able to celebrate your birthday with you. Have a happy 50th birthday and many more to come. And I do have a special guest here, the youngest daughter, Jill. She wants to go ahead and just say a few words, a few special words for you.
I just want to say that my mom is such an inspiration to me, as she is a strong person. She can overcome any challenge in front of her, and she's and I admire her hard work and perseverance. She's charismatic and sweet, and I cannot live without her. I love you so much.
Love you.
I hope your birthday is as extravagant as and amazing as you are.
Thank you.
Okay. And look here.
and Tristan Lewis, Russell Barton, Paul, Tristan, and RJ Reyes. Somebody.
Wish you a happy 50th birthday and many more to come. Thank you so much.
Thank you. First of all, thank you God, 50 years, you're awesome. Thank you for my family, my Nana, everyone who came. Special mention to my Box 83 High School. Oh my God, they came. I love you guys. Thanks for paying your airlines just to come and celebrate with me. I love you guys. Thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. My real estate buddies, my broker, my mortgage partners, my friends for a long time. May, you've been my friend for a long time, all the way from the Philippines. My aunties and uncles over there, and all my friends, thank you very much for taking the time to celebrate with me. I love you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Lerma. All right, since you got up. All right, once again, guys, everyone, come and focus your attention to our girl. On behalf of Brenda Wu and all your friends and family of Ms. Lerma Club, please give her a round of applause.
Happy birthday to you.
Come on.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.